no new digital billboards in Des Moines, at least until this summer. KCCI's Todd Magel on hand at City Hall tonight, where they have been hearing a lot about this in recent days. Right, Todd?
That is right, Kevin. Neighbors have been complaining that too many old billboards are now being converted into those bright digital billboards, and they say they are beaming right into their backyard. So tonight, the City Council unanimously voted to ban any new billboards until late June. One big area of concern, Merle Hay Road. It's kind of a poster child for the sign clutter here in Des Moines. And one company wants to convert another old style billboard there into a digital one. And that triggered this discussion on this moratorium. Now, one neighbor brought pictures to show how these billboards tower over their homes and their neighborhoods, and the light shines in their windows. The billboard companies say their advertising customers want these new digital billboards. But one councilman tonight at City Hall says enough.
What bothers me on this is that when you look out there, those signs are beating down on our neighbors. The people have to sit there and see that.
This is the trend in our industry, and I do want to point out that the structures we have, which only number 10, are in legal locations or were in legal locations when they were built.
Now, the council hopes to figure out all this billboard controversy and come up with some new rules in the next 60 days.